I was born in Sudan in a place called Tony, in a village by the river where the people born strong. Irrespective of the fact that the place is war-torn, the people are still strong. Life is simple, people humble. They have been oppressed, suppressed, but they overcame this kind of struggle. What I love about my people is that in the hard time they can still afford to give you a good smile that you can see from a mile. When as a child I used to sleep with my belly facing the sky, with my eyes staring at the moon and the stars. To my motherland, that I'll do everything possible to make a stand. Yes, I can. My people have gone through so much, and this topic I don't dare to touch. From day one I was torn, broken and left alone. There were days that life was so rough, things became tough, and if someone crack a joke I couldn't afford to laugh. Believe me, this life that I live is a testimony that put everything I do in a harmony. When I goes on my knees, demon flees several different ways. This force within me is stronger than any force that is against me. Watch me as I fly to the sky, shall I fall twice.